The benefits from playing basketball overseas, you get paid to play basketball is the first big benefit. And you may only spend 4 hours a day max on basketball. You may have an hour in the morning of shooting or lifting, or maybe even both. And then in the evening, you may come back for 2 hours, 2.5 hours. And then the rest of the day, you're free. Some teams provide you with lunch, some teams provide you with dinner, some teams provide you with both. So it's just depending on your team and how big of their budget is and their sponsor they have. And then sometimes maybe once a month, 2 times a month, you go to schools, speak with kids just to build up the team's fan base to have when people come. But they provide you with a fully furnished apartment. You get a car for yourself or maybe that you have to share, and you get free health care and maybe free dental depending on the team. So it's a lot of good benefits that come with playing for basketball professional overseas. And with your downtime, you can do pretty much as you please as long as you're obeying the law. So you get to explore and learn new cultures and save a lot of money because they're paying for most of the expenses. Only thing you're really paying for is gas and food.
You walk in, this is a door. This is a closet, a walk-in closet. This is the bathroom. Mirror. More closets. My bedroom. My living room, which is nice. My TV. And then my kitchen.
This has an off and on switch, so you have to make sure this is on for the water to flow into here, and the machines works the same. So now the water is trying to flow in from the same water that I use a shower in until the washing machine so it can wash. My clothes is already loaded, and this is where you put the detergent here, softener here. And yeah, that's it.